without anybody holding him, just ground past the cliff. I'll bring the mountain block down. He's too tall for me. Stops.
No stirrups. Tucks very nicely on his back.
Yeah, he had not been ridden in about 3 years. His owner had brain cancer, just passed away about 6 months ago. He had not been able to ride him in over a couple of years, going on three, I guess. So this is the first time he has been on, but he used to show him and ride his trails.
The dogs playing in the round pen. Completely ignoring them.
Yeah, I'm gonna dismount and mount again.
Damn. We good?
Yeah, hold on, I'm gonna put it. Ditto, big dog just ran right up under him over there. Whoa. Dylan says he will slide stop too, which we're not going to do that. He's a walking horse, but I saw him out here playing. He'll ride like a four horse.